Hey guys, Andy React here, about to react to My Little Pony Make Your Mark, the first chapter, and I'm very thrilled. I'm also a bit afraid. Will I like it? Won't I like it? Will it be funny? Won't it be funny? Will it be thrilling or not? Ugh. I wanted to have a decent new My Little Pony series since the old one ended, since Generation 4 ended, and of course, I guess you can understand why I'm a bit nervous, why I wonder if I will like this or not. And to be honest, the animation looks a bit or way more robotic than I thought it would be. It looks cheap and sometimes feels robotic. I already saw the first 3 minutes, and let me tell you, it felt off a bit to me the way they sometimes moved, especially the mouth. Also, the movements of the body. So it tries to emulate the movie, but it fails in my eyes, and I just hope I can get used to it because it felt much more lifeless and soulless than Generation 4. But I'll try my best to enjoy it because I do want to enjoy it. I don't want to hate it. I don't want to rant or something. I want a reason to love a new My Little Pony series. I want a new My Little Pony series that I enjoy. Well, let's just do it. Let's start. New Pony series, let's go! In 3, 2, 1, go! Animals all look like balls. Ah, hey Zip! Looking good! A nice mate style, I guess.
Maximum sneaky engaged.
Huh? But as far as Telltale told me, the mother knows about their departure and that they're living in Maritime Bay now. So why the secrecy?
Hey, Mom.
Oh. Glow and shy. It's catchy.
I really wanted to use my lucky microphone.
I wanted to say vibrator, but okay, that fits too.
You know you can just enter through the main door.
Oh yeah, that's what I said.
But if Mom knew I was there, I'd get stuck doing one of her random princess lessons.
Really? You're sure about that? Oh, then
okay,
it's
buddy.
Better that you sneaked in.
Any pony can live anywhere.
And
we have magic again! Well, the unicorns and Pegasi do.
Yeah, if an earth pony, wah wah.
Thank you, Sunny. She'll every turn into an alicorn.
I love that expression. So cute.
Come to our annual Maritime Bay Day Festival!
I must say, even though I still have to get used to the new voices a bit, they are doing a good job at really giving their best, I think, for these characters.
Give that back!
Oh no! Oh, teach them some manners, please. Oh God!
Oh, hey, look, it's still on.
That was quite the ride for the viewer.
Faux show.
Faux show.
Well,
what?
I for one do not agree.
Oh shit! Hi, Posey.
What I meant was that I wish magic had never come back.
Why? Now she doesn't want to get used to the new status quo, right?
I just don't like it.
Aww.
Magic is not very safe. At least not for the rest of us ponies who don't have it. Right,
oh.
Sheriff Hitch?
Are you just jealous because others have magic and you don't?
I'm gonna find a way to show you and every pony else just how awesome magic can be.
That sounds like Twilight. Oh, the bedroom in 3D looks beautiful. A bit over the top, everything, but nice.
I found this.
Oh. Ooh.
Is that Sunny's old lantern?
Yeah, oh my god, the lamb!
Dad made it.
Aw, you want to fix it up for her? Oh, that's great. Oh, Izzy, that's really nice.
How could she not love magic?
Earth ponies have never had magic.
I mean, not
before.
Everybody loves what you
Maybe
love.
Posey's jealous.
Yeah, I think so too.
Jealous? I know I am.
Oh.
Magic seems a little scary, but it would be pretty cool to be able to levitate things.
Yeah, that's true. Bummer. You just have to show it off right after you said that, right? Come on. Oh, magical glow up just like that. Yeah. Boof! It's good that she doesn't have a boyfriend. Actually, maybe he would like that.
We are going to use Maritime Bay Day as our chance to show off all the amazing things magic can do.
Yeah, that will make those other ponies only more jealous. Aww, Queen Haven. I thought Cloudpuff lives in Ponyville now. I mean Maritime Bay.
I called because I'm going to need you to move back home, okay?
What?
But you're a princess, darling.
Yeah, the successor. Can't you just say no? I don't wanna.
While I do like the idea of you being there to keep an eye on her, let's face it, she live streams everything.
Good point.
I'm not sure if I'm ready to leave just yet.
Oh, I like this character arc.
There's a festival soon. pink.
Especially looking at Queen Haven, you see she looks much cheaper than in the movie. The main cast works better.
All I do is fly around and try out new moves.
Look for a job like Pip.
As Izzy, ribbon wreaths are the traditional decoration of Maritime Bay Day.
Looks more like Christmas, but okay. What? There's a certain Generation 4 pony. Are you related? Did she have spoons? I think Fox, right? Fox. What about the flight school? She needs Hitch. Deputy, right?
At ease, deputies.
They are cute, but they won't do it.
Let's order fries from three different diners and then decide which ones are the best.
Okay, I would go along with that. She doesn't look impressed.
It appears we have a code 818 at the beach.
Will you come along, Zip?
Along with me, Zip?
Ah, yes. What? Why not, Zip? Come on. Oh, again? Oh, moms.
Second magical mishap: levitation glitch. Unicorn.
You're a natural. I don't know, detective, police worker. You must become the deputy.
Oh
no! Again for you? Oh shit! Look to your right. Yeah. Now we've got the connection. Don't fly too high. Why? This could still happen.
Magic shouldn't be allowed here on the beach.
Oh.
Maybe I should go back.
We need to rephrase our law.
Don't belong here, do you?
What the hell? The dragon egg is just here, just like that. Where's the mom?
Stuck to the sidewalk. I tried and tried to move, but I couldn't for like a really long time.
She couldn't move, but she doesn't have magic. Is something glitching with her? I would say her attitude is weighing her down, but I don't think that's a reason.
I've been working on the all new anthem.
Okay. Okay, let's go. What?
Yeah,
I don't know. There are both hints at Hitch and Pip-Zip, Ship, and Hitch and Zip-Ship. I'm still more team Hitch and Zip. Oh yeah, he is coming.
What in the wing feathers?
What? What's happening? Okay. What the fuck is happening?
None of you have noticed that magic seems kind of weird lately?
Yeah.
Like, no, me neither. Really?
Nobody noticed. Just her. What the hell?
Magic is not glitching.
It is. You're the leader. Come on. You need to listen to your troop.
More signs of mysterious glowing.
How can she walk with three legs? She should fall over.
There you are.
That will haunt my dreams.
Busy, Mom.
Did Pip tell you?
Huh? You're coming?
Ah,
shit.
You will?
Except for the dragon egg again.
Now who wants to hear a story?
I do.
I do.
Wow. Would you mind keeping this between us for now?
Sure. I can zip it.
What?
So.
Ooh. Yeah. Come closer, please. Kiss, 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 kiss.
I planned a surprise for you.
Please don't let it be makeovers. Please don't let it be makeovers.
Of course.
I knew it. Something weird is going on.
Ugh.
You are her sister. You should listen.
Much.
Nah.
But if something happens to those crystals,
at Main Melody,
we sing
while we style.
Okay, is that a bit over the top? La la la. Oh, new song. Hey. It's kind of catchy. How do you sing like that without? I mean, is that a magical microphone or something with apps in it that alter his voice?
We can't just sing a song and ignore everything.
Yeah. Well, they can't ignore something that they have noticed, so.
They shouldn't be allowed to use their magic in Maritime Bay.
Okay.
Right. I'm not sure.
No. Yeah. Come on.
It isn't fair. We Earth ponies don't get any magic, and then the.
I mean, I guess that's a bit unfair, but. That's how things always were.
Maritime Bay Day should be magic free.
What?
Always been.
No.
Or we're not coming.
Oh. There might be a reason to adjust, yeah. But they should adjust. Things are different now.
I finally know what's happening to magic. I don't like karaoke. It's the worst.
Fuck you.
Can you take that back?
Oh, they're arguing. Wow. Okay, yeah. Of course that's bad for the friendship magic.
You were right.
Yeah, finally, thank you.
Treating each other with kindness.
The
crystals get weaker, and the more unstable magic becomes an equestrian.
Then again, you can't have love without hate. The opposites are two sides of the same coin.
If this had anything to do with why the crystals were separated all those years ago.
Yeah, maybe. I do think so. Yes, you're right. You're onto something.
We need to get every pony back on the same page.
Yes!
Zip's right. We can still make Bay Day the celebration it's supposed to be.
A day of yay! Bring everybody together, and then... Yeah, harmony.
The big day is here.
Already? Okay.
I got you.
Really? This is a magical thing. You don't even have any idea where it comes from. You can't control it. So no, you don't.
It's the lantern my dad made for me.
Oh.
Thank you so much, Izzy.
What's that? It's different. Ah, here comes the queen. Goodbye. Poor Zip. This special is really giving her a hard time.
I like the old decorations better.
Oh, of course. That just is a perfect caricature of real life. Actually, it is real life. I'm very happy that I'm not a conservative person. I like hanging on to the old stuff a bit, of course. We need some ground and all of that. But completely being against everything new. Oh. Ooh. They're arguing, and now it affects the crystal. Whoa. Spike would love you, my friend. Oh god!
My wings won't work.
What?
Neither will my hooves.
He can't walk? What the fuck? What is going on here?
I have to give it my best shot.
Yeah.
We still need all the positivity we can
get,
right?
Give it your best.
My lucky mic.
Yes,
we're ready. Alright.
Brr-ma! Let's go!
Welcome, pop star Princess Pip Petals, to sing the brand new.
If you're still able to hear her next to the wind. They're even against new songs? What the hell? They're conservative as fuck! We lose magic!
Eggie!
What? That's your name for it? Oh shit! Is it like the nothing in a never-ending story?
Can't you ponies with magic do something?
Now you want them to have magic! Posey's gun. Well, that's one villain less. That was easy. Or antagonist.
I'm going in. Not without us.
Oh god, no, you die!
The magic will come back to us if we can work together.
Yeah, that's just a vague suggestion. You could die. Oh, okay, I get it. It's better.
It's
yay!
Working.
You got it! Helicon! Helicon power up! Ah yeah, it's slowly! Yeah! Helicon, go! Oh, save them! I guess. Okay. Thanks to magic, you're alive. Please keep that in mind. Sunny? Ah, okay. Thanks. Cool. Okay.
I totally agree with everything you guys are saying.
What?
Did you just talk?
Oh, yeah.
Did I just...
From the trailer.
Flower?
Can you do magic too now? Earth ponies can do magic? What the fuck?
I should have been a better
You better listen to her,
listen.
Yes, next time.
Can you forgive me?
Of course.
Obviously.
Oh, okay, it's time to tell her that you want to stay in Maritime Bay, Zip!
I'm not going back with you. I think who I am is some pony who likes figuring things out.
Yeah!
Yes.
Like a detective.
My little princess investigator.
Oh, it is a good mom. What? Oh, it's hatching. Ooh, a dragon, Spike 2.0.
My dragon, what? For generations.
Oh, what? Really? Oh, that's sad. How long is this after Generation 4?
I'm sorry for the way I acted.
Aww.
I think I just felt
left out.
But oh, it's okay. We forgive you.
Singing your new Maritime Bay song? I will on one condition.
Suddenly not being conservative anymore doesn't make any sense, but okay.
I'll do the harmony.
Those little ponies finally...
Who are you?
And now that they have... It's time to take back what is mine!
Who the fuck is that? Looks like a combination of Nightmare Moon and Chrysalis or something. But it's a lamer than Chrysalis, definitely.
Detective Zip.
Yay! So, just detective, not deputy? Okay.
No matter what lies ahead, we'll face it together!
Yeah! Yay! Okay. I think they won me over. That's it. Yeah, I liked it. I enjoyed it. The stakes are not as high as I would want them to be, but that could change in time. So the first question you might have, the animation, did it bother me? Not really, which is weird. I got used to it almost immediately, and it really caused some headache for me for at least a few days since I saw the 3-minute clip that really caught me off guard. It felt so wrong, but I guess I really wanted to like this new My Little Pony series, and so my mind already processed it and just went like check, check, accept, accept, accept. Sometimes it's like that. You wake up and you just have accepted something and wow. I mean, that's great because now I can enjoy the new series. Yay! And I will because I like that. It was a nice special. It was cute, funny. I mean, the humor in the original G4 series was sometimes better, but also sometimes not better. So I like this. I like the character arc of Zip. Zip is the most important character of the special, and I love it because I love Zip, and I like that she ended up being a detective. I wish she would have ended up as a deputy, but then again, she would just be the second best man next to, or best girl next to Hitch, and like kind of playing the second fiddle, and that doesn't really fit to Zip, so I understand. And I had a lot of fun. The new songs were not great, but good, catchy, so also enjoyable, definitely. Not as good as Daniel Ingram's stuff, and also not as good as the movie, to be honest. But also not bad. So this was a good special. I also liked Posey's arc and her motivation, and that she apologized in the end so she can be a good character, like a fellow friend, and not staying an antagonist as she was before. So I love that, definitely. Because I liked her in Telltale, and I didn't want her to be an antagonist. I was okay with her being it here in the special, but I was also a bit sad. It's like, you remind me of Fluttershy, I don't want to hate you. She's her own thing, of course, and her own pony, but I'm happy that she's one of the good guys now again. Then again, we need an antagonist among the ponies. I guess we get one in time, you know, the new Diamond Tiara. Where was Phyllis in the special, by the way? She's still a member of Maritime Bay. Maybe she doesn't have as much to say as before, and her inventions are definitely useless now, but she should still be around. She wasn't Tell Your Tale. So it's weird that she didn't show up at all. I mean, that's not bad. She can show up in the rest of the series. Since this is the most direct follow-up to the movie, next to Tell Your Tale, it was kind of weird that Sprout wasn't mentioned at all. Not even one time or something like that. That is a bit weird in my eyes. But okay, I mean, he was not a sympathetic character, but we still need some antagonists in Maritime Bay, so why not him? Well, I'm wondering what kind of antagonists we get. The new villain gives me a bit of Nightmare Moon and Chrysalis bootleg vibes. She doesn't feel as strong like a wannabe nightmare, but then again, we don't know her yet, and she might be very dark and very dangerous. So I want to get to know her more, but it also didn't feel as impressive as I think they wanted me to feel about the scene where she appeared. But it's interesting that she exists and that there's somebody in the background who knows stuff that the others don't know, who maybe knows the story about the crystals and all of that. So, interesting. But what about the dragon egg? What purpose does it serve? Just to have a little cute character at the end to sell plushies? I mean, okay, the whole franchise here is to sell toys and all of that. But it didn't add anything to the story, definitely. Also, will its name be Spike again? And why did it lay around randomly on the beach? Where was its mother? And it's also kind of weird that we haven't seen dragons for years. This is kind of weird. It's a mystery in and of itself. Well, we have a detective now, so Zip, get onto it and solve the case. Yeah, that's all that I can say. I liked it. I enjoyed it a lot. 2 thumbs up from me. I mean, it's not the best thing ever that I ever saw or something, but it was way better than I thought it would be, so I'm content. How about you? Write down in the comments. Shout out to my patrons. Biggest shout out goes out to my biggest patrons, my heroes, Alex Finch, Monica Redondo, and Vespa. You guys rock. A happy brony enjoying Pony again is saying thanks for everything. I hope you enjoyed my reaction. Until next time, and bye. See ya.